My name is Linda Malayeb, and I'm from Lebanon. When I came to the BSN, I spoke no English, and I took EAL up until sixth form. And in sixth form, I was able to do the International Baccalaureate, and therefore, I can see how much EAL has supported me with my level of English, and now I'm hoping to go study in the UK at university.
Over the years, we've developed a tried and tested system to assess the level of all our EAL, or English as an additional language, pupils coming into the school. And as a result, we can target the right amount of EAL for each pupil when they arrive at the school.
Having finished my final exams, it's nice to see the new students in the EAL department and how they're just starting off and learning English, and I can just see myself in their position, and it's nice to see how much I've grown thanks to the EAL department.
My name is Tari Potter. I only started the BSN a few months ago, and the EAL teachers and my children in my class really improved my English and made my English better, so I can enjoy this school more than I started with.
Another aspect of what we do in the EAL department is to go into the pupils' other classes. So, for example, we may go into history, we may go into science, and in those classes we can provide further support for the students to improve their English in another way.
I'm really proud of my English because if I hear people need help with their English, I can help them in the shops or streets, and it's a really nice feeling for me.
Alongside the EAL language lessons and the in-class support in the mainstream curriculum lessons, we also offer the opportunity for students to work independently on self-access materials, which enables them to develop further independent learning skills as well as consolidate their English language.
My name is Radu Koman, I'm from Romania. When I started at the BSN 4 years ago, my English was very poor. I couldn't read or write, and EAL really helped me improve my English spelling and grammar, and which had a great impact on my grades.
It really amazes me how quickly our EAL students, coming from 80 different nationalities with very little English, integrate into the school. And that's a credit to our fantastic EAL department.
So aside from making friends and communicating with other people, EAL really helped me boost my confidence. Join clubs to be able to communicate with my teammates so we could have a good time on the field and have a good game.
My name is Vendi, I am 16. I joined the BSN 6 years ago and I couldn't speak any English. I joined the EAL classes and they helped me so much. They teach me how to talk, teach me how to talk to people, they teach me everything that I know right now. And I think that I would have a lot of trouble to follow my classes if I didn't have them with me.
If we take Wendy, for example, she came to us with quite a low level. And through her hard work over the years, and we've spent several years working with her, we now have a situation where she can communicate effectively at all levels.
4 years ago, I went to a school trip and we had to write a poem. My friends and I wrote an amazing poem and it got published. And I would never have been able to do this without the EAL classes.